Ellen, I would love to talk about green time and the calendars. I've used these calendars for a number of years now. And they come from, they actually come from someone I work with, an old principal that I work with, who used to use them in Fenway High School in Boston. And so what he said was, and what I've taken up, is that we have lots of ways of representing like our week ahead and the things we have to do, right? I write a lot of to-do lists. I like chunk out time on my Google Calendar. But sometimes it's really important to stop and check and say, am I spending the time on the things that I want and need in my life? And so using the templates, right? I prefer the vertical template, but I know a lot of people like the horizontal template, right? The design helps us like conceptualize time, right? And sitting down and going through the four steps, right? Okay, when am I doing my schoolwork, right? When's my work? When's my like paid work, volunteering? When is the time I have for friends and family and pets, right? Those commitments, the connections and relationships. And then what's left has been really helpful. Not in a way always that's like to the minute or like, you know, if I talk to my mom for half an hour a week, you know, at least putting that on the calendar, right? In a way, it's like a step off of like the specific week ahead. But in some ways, it's anticipating the week ahead and saying, okay, here we go. And in these four colors, do I see time for me? Do I not see any time for friends? What is it about this week? And I think that reflective practice of like coloring, you know, ideally I'm setting this time, I'm doing this, saying there's no exercise, there's nothing here. And or thinking about the, like, so the green is like the rest of the time, right? We have the three colors. There's the, you have your time for work, or schoolwork, paid and unpaid work. And then the friends, family, and then the rest is green. And there's a really important question of, what are you doing with your green time, right? Are you sleeping? I like to sleep. are you exercising? Are you taking care of yourself? Like we have especially in this time, it sometimes to me, it feels like, oh, I don't have any time. I don't have any time to do anything. And when I look at that calendar, I say, you're making choices about all of this green time. And when we use it with students, when we use it with like young people, and they say like, Miss Kenna, I don't have my homework. And I'm like, well, Xavier, this is the third day in a row. What's going on with your green time? Tell me what's going on. It becomes a shorthand for like how what choices are you making and what can change about the choices to help you really do the things that you both want and need to do.